Hey guys, what is up? If you have ever downloaded an application just to find out that it doesn't work because of your device being rooted, then I have got some good news to you today, as there's actually a way to bypass that. And to do that, you will need Xposed Framework installed on your device. So yeah, you just go to the Xposed installer and you have to search for a module called RootCloak. Here it was. Okay, here it is. And now all you have to do is simply download the application. Okay, now we have to install it. And once it's done, as always with the Xposed Framework's applications, we have to activate the module, and to do that we have to check the module in the Xposed installer and reboot our phone afterwards. Alright, and after rebooting your device you will now have this new application called RootCloak, and in it you can actually add and remove applications from being able to see that your device is rooted. So you will have to add the application manually, because not all of the apps are automatically added. So in my case it's the Nokia Z launcher, and it's adding it is simply as tapping on it. But now, as you can see, the app still does not allow me to run it because it sees I'm rooted. But it's not a bug or anything, you just have to go to the application settings and force stop it. And now, once I run the application, as you can see, it works just as intended. So yeah guys, hiding the root from specific applications is as simple as that. Thank you for watching and see you next time.